Following the latest TikTok challenge, Pikeville police will be taking extra steps to protect local students.
There absolutely is no credibility to it, but we're not going to take that chance.
In response to the latest TikTok challenge to threaten school shootings or bomb threats, Pikeville police announced that it will be taking precautionary steps with added police support in its schools. Friday, we spoke with Public Information Officer Tony Kahn about their plan.
The chief contacted myself and some other officers this morning, and we've been taking turns, staying at the school, walking through the school. Normal stuff we do anyway, but we took it to another level today. We've got officers stationed at the schools. So just in case, you know, we're ready for it. Our utmost priority is the safety of our schools and our children. And I know that the schools are well taken care of, and they know that. We do school zones every morning anyway. We're there with the buses and with the parents, with the kids, and with the teachers and faculty and stuff. So basically, the only thing we're doing different is we're just stationing an officer at the school all day.
And while students or individuals may consider taking part in the challenge, Kahn says threats to schools is a criminal offense.
The law, it's going to be a felony right off the bat. It's going to be a felony, especially if you're threatening to bomb a school and we find you, you're going to pay for it. And with time in jail, or if you're a juvenile, it's going to be other repercussions for you. So,
additionally, while Kahn says social media may be fun, you should never threaten children.
But when you get on here and start threatening schools, any quarrels you have with anybody, any entity, shouldn't involve children. So, you know, we don't want kids to be afraid to go to school, or parents afraid to let their kids go to school. So in the city of Pikeville, we're not going to stand for it. And if we find you, or if we locate you and you do make accusations or you do call in threats, you will be prosecuted, period.
Reporting from Pikeville, Kentucky, for Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.